So I've had this clay sitting around for a really long time. It was just an old bag of reclaim that I forgot about. And as a result, the clay got really stiff and hard. It lost most of its water. Instead of poking holes in it and drenching it with water, I decided to throw with it and try to resaturate the clay. As you can see, I kind of struggled pulling the clay. The entire time while I was throwing, I couldn't keep it on center. It was just kind of a mess. And the end result wasn't incredible, but I'll learn from my mistakes and I will try again.